So it's this coming together that we refer to as a cloud for everyone and every device. And today's briefing is all about giving you what is, I would say, the first step on a journey of making this a great innovation vector for all of Microsoft. And to give you a more in-depth feel for a lot of what we have today, to both in terms of demos and context, and then I'll come back and talk about it. But at first, I wanted to have Julia White give you a good demo of everything that we are talking about.
So approximately 11 o'clock Pacific Standard Time, Office for iPad goes live in the App Store, very specifically Word, Excel, and PowerPoint, live for everyone to download and enjoy. And as you can see, this is Word on the iPad. And as you'd expect, my document looks amazing. There's my table of contents. If I scroll down, you can see there's embedded graphics, even my footnotes. Everything looks perfect. And if I go down, you can see I even have tables and charts right here in my Word document. And as you'd expect with Office, I have my ribbon, so it's very familiar. And I have all those very satisfying features that you expect in Office, of course. Now, this is unmistakably Word, but it's also very natural on the iPad. And this is a design paradigm we balance to make sure these are great, familiar Office applications, but also wonderful in a touch and iPad experience. And that way we know all of our users can be comfortable using these apps and be confident right away to get more done.